Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video I will show you how to withdraw Solana on Solflare wallet. So in order to do this, you first need to launch your Solflare wallet, and then you just have to log in into your account if you haven't already. Now once you do this, you are going to see your available balance in the top and you are going to see your assets on the home page. Now over here, in order to withdraw your Solana, you just have to tap on the send button and then it will ask you to select your recipient, or you can even scan the QR code by tapping on this QR code button in the top right hand corner of the screen. So over here you just have to copy and paste the address in this section of that particular destination in which you want to withdraw your Solana from your Solflare wallet. So for this purpose, let's say I want to withdraw my Solana from Solflare to my Phantom wallet. So you just have to launch your wallet and then you just have to tap on the receive button. Then you just have to copy the address of Solana and then you will have to come back to this page again. Now you will have to paste the address in this section and then you just have to select your wallet address. Then you just have to enter the amount of Solana that you want to transfer. After that, you just have to press continue in the bottom. Then it will show you how much Solana that you are sending and it will also show you your address. So you need to make sure that the address is correct. Then you just have to slide in order to approve your transaction, and after waiting for some time, it will show you that your transaction is successful, and this way you will be able to withdraw your Solana from your Solflare wallet. So I hope this video was helpful, and if it was, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.